Hello everybody, Dragon Warrior here. Look, I'm alive. I'm feeling slightly bit better, so you get the nice intro from me. Sorry if it's like a little weird, so trying to get back into the hang of recording videos for YouTube and whatnot, but I want to thank you guys for everything for that first episode. Love the support as always. And yeah, I recorded this in a session, which I probably won't be doing from now on. It just makes editing a little hard. So we'll see. You're gonna have a lot of cliffhangers for a little bit and no webcam because again, I was kind of dead. But yeah, hope you guys have an amazing one and I'll see y'all later. Peace out.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
I'm taller than Cloud, he's only 5'7".
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir, I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't—
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
Yeah, you are.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
That's the mansion? Okay. Yeah, Tachio Nomura! That must be what restores MP. What intro!
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business
trips, Nobu Uematsu,
which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Dude. Oh my goodness. You know, it sucks that Nobu Uematsu says he doesn't have the strength to write a full music score anymore.
Everything okay?
So this is it. This is the last bit of it.
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so. You'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Oh, bad guy, 12 o'clock. Has multiple heads? Was it just
seen
killing
those near the village? And they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
I'll allow you to follow with a sweeping slash. Press the button after dodging to launch a range attack. Okay, I still have the Punisher mode.
See ya.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
The combat feels so good. Enemies will grow alerted to your presence as you approach. Once the gate shows up, combat ensues. You press square before it fills to get the jump on your foes or retreat to avoid a fight. If you land the first strike, your ATB gauge will fill slightly at the start of the battle. You can also run away after the battle has begun by approaching distance between you and the enemy.
Brace yourself. You're done.
Wait, what was that?
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Oh. That's a problem. Let's go, Tifa!
Come on, soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
R1 to block, okay. That range combo is sick.
Piece of cake.
Take it away.
Ow.
You're done. Bye. Let's finish this.
Dude, these things just don't stop.
Well done, Trevor.
Thank you.
We all know who that is.
I got the rest.
Ah, come on, won't let me block.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
Ah!
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Yes. Oh, okay.
You're done. See ya. Let's finish this.
I'm just me fighting in the ground. No problem. Feels so good. Ow. Hearing the reminiscent of the original theme in the background of his new music. So good.
Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Approach location marked with that to platform. Did it such using? Oh, I see.
This way. Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Shinra facility. Level boost material. Wait, am I already level 40? Why? Oh. What a staircase. Wow, that healed for like nothing. Yeah, I was very reckless in that fight. I wasn't dodging, I didn't care.
May have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in.
Is this a puzzle? The hell is this thing? Yeah, that's what I figured this was.
Auto gas levels reduced by 70%.
Damn, it's this way. Video games taught me you have to break every breakable in the game. Every breakable. Damn, even I don't remember this path being this long.
Go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Dude, I could never. Yeah, no, miss me with this, bro. Damn.